sometimes when you get this transition and you shift here, right, I have the opportunity as I stand up to really grab his ankle, the higher ground, but he's gonna have an ankle lock. Good. I just have to focus on keeping my weight on that foot. And now I'm here. As I do that, I can always unwind it and get here and step out over, and I'm in front of his guard. Or the other option would be, I'm here to bring this leg over his body and ending in the leg drag position that I'm here.